Hey folks, do you ever feel like your thoughts are all over the place and it's hard to make sense of them? Are you looking for an easy and free way to be more creative? You're in luck. In this video, we're tackling a common problem: how to make mind maps completely free without using complicated tools. Our goal is to show you a simple and free way to do it. With ChatGPT, you can now make mind maps in single click of a button. Whether you're coming up with ideas for a project, planning something big, or just trying to organize your thoughts, ChatGPT has got you covered with a solution that fits your needs perfectly. Without further ado, let's dive into exploring the process. This is Pervez Durrani, and you are watching Guru Tech Solutions. First of all, open your web browser and then open ChatGPT. Now we have to decide our topic around which we want to create mind maps. In our case, we are interested to create mind maps around steps that requires to carry out a meta-analysis. We have already copied the prompt. Therefore, let's press Ctrl plus V to paste the prompt over here. As you can see, we have asked ChatGPT to create mind map around steps for meta-analysis. Besides this, we have asked it to include the relevant subtopics. Moreover, we have asked to include information about the tools that will be needed to carry out meta-analysis. Lastly, we have asked to highlight different methodologies as well. Here comes the essential step in the prompt. We have asked ChatGPT to provide a code box with Markdown language. This is the most important point to mention in the prompt to get Markdown codes. These codes will be used in later steps to generate stunning flowcharts. These particular prompts will be provided in the video description below. Once done with pasting the prompt, now it's time to hit enter. You can see ChatGPT has begun its process to generate Markdown codes, basically a mind map outline for meta-analysis. You can see a comprehensive steps in the Markdown codes. However, it does not make sense now. Once the mind map is created, we can have a clear picture of it. Now it's time to export these Markdown codes into our system. But the ChatGPT doesn't allow to download this code as separate file, so let's copy this code. And here comes the next step. Now we will use another completely free platform called Dillinger.io. This will help us to export Markdown code into our system. Here is the official page of it. Let's create new document from here. We will change the file name as Meta-Analysis Mind Map. Then the next step is to delete the entire existing code. So let's select all these and press backspace and it's gone. Now it is time to paste the copied Markdown code over here. For that, let's press Ctrl plus V. Here you can see the Markdown code generated by ChatGPT. Now it's time to export these codes as separate file. For that, let's click here, and we have numerous format options. But we will choose Markdown. Then it will be downloaded into our system. Here you can see it's downloaded. This downloaded file will be used in next steps, so stay tuned till last. Here comes the final step. Now in order to have a mind map of these Markdown codes, we need to download an app. For that, let's search for Xmind app and click the very first provided link. This will take us to the official page of Xmind app. Now it's time to download this app. So let's click here and it will start downloading. You can see the file size is 158 MB. This will take a few minutes to download. The link to download the Xmind app will be provided in the description below. Once it's downloaded, you have to install it into your system. Then we will have this icon on our desktop. Let's open it. Once open, you can see it's the home page of Xmind app software. Here we can see various options. Basically, Xmind map can be used for various purposes. These include mind maps, logic charts, brace maps, and many more. So, we are interested in creating mind maps. Let's hit, and here we have got the place where we will be creating our mind maps. Now, here comes the time to import the downloaded Markdown codes. For that, let's click here and go to File. Then, there is an option to import. Now here we can see there are different options, but we will choose Markdown. This will ask us to upload the file. So here is the Markdown code created by ChatGPT, which was later exported into our system using Dillinger.io. Let us choose it from here. This app will process the code, and here we go. A comprehensive mind map around meta-analysis steps. You can see it has 9 different steps, and the connections between each step can be seen explicitly. So this detailed mind map discusses each step for meta-analysis. It starts from defining a research question, followed by literature research, study selection, data extraction, and many more. It ends with discussing the last step that is report writing. It means we have to follow these steps to carry out any meta-analysis. Here comes the final step to download this mind map into our system. In order to do so, let's hit here. Then choose export, and here we have different options to download it into our system. You can choose as per your need. We will go with JPEG. Then hit export, and it will begin its process, and here we have our downloaded comprehensive mind map. You can see the quality of this mind map. This is really stunning, and it can be created completely free by following the steps mentioned in the video. As we walk you through the process to create stunning mind maps completely free using ChatGPT and Xmind app. So try it and let us know your thoughts on it. Moreover, if you liked the content, please don't forget to subscribe Guru Tech Solutions. See you in next video. Bye.